and welcome back to UC Preview. I'm Christy Lacerra, and thanks for joining us again as we prepare for the annual Esri User Conference. Today, we're diving into some of our favorite parts of the UC experience, the Expo, Map Gallery, and all the fun you can have beyond the Convention Center. To give us an inside look at the dynamic Esri Expo, I'm delighted to welcome Brian Cross, a member of Esri's leadership team. Welcome.
Thank you, Christy.
Yeah.
You know, the Expo is really at the heart of the conference, and it comes all the way back from the roots of the conference. And the very beginning of the user conference, which was right here on campus, it was all about getting our users with our developers to talk about what tools are we building and what do they need us to build. And that exchange is still at the core of what happens in the Expo today.
Yeah, and speaking of our users, there are going to be some folks who haven't been to the Expo before.
Right.
So as they walk through the doors, what can they expect?
Well, first, it's really big. You know this. You've experienced
yes.
that. It's like, wow, it's almost a quarter mile from one end to the other. So they can expect to have a lot of information and a lot of ability to learn and to share. And it's organized in a couple areas. So there's the product areas, all the technology. There's the industry areas, the application of GIS in different fields. And then right in the heart in the middle are all of our partners who do wonderful things with the technology.
And speaking of all those areas, that's a lot to get around.
Yes.
So how might people be able to navigate through the Expo?
Well, I would say, number one, have a plan. So
yeah.
be organized in the way you approach it. So plan time. You need to leave time to go to the Expo to do very focused things that are on your agenda, as well as time to just explore.
Mm-hmm.
The second thing I'll say is we have a wonderful application that has great maps inside of it, of course, built with ArcGIS Indoors.
Mm-hmm.
And the way that we've created searching in there, if you can't look across 1,000 signs and find what you're looking for, you just search for a topic. I want to find ArcGIS Monitor. And it takes you right to the island and right to the kiosk you need to go to. Of course, an Esri Red Badge person is always ready to help as well.
Mm-hmm. Yes. So between our staff and the app, hopefully our attendees will be able to find exactly what they
yes.
need.
And hopefully they wear comfortable shoes, too.
Yes, number one tip, for
yes,
sure.
Exactly.
So they'll want their shoes, but they'll also want to be aware of some of the new things that are happening in the Expo. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Sure, there's a couple of new things this year. One, right at the very center, Christy, when you come in, there's an information desk, and right behind that is the geospatial platform area.
Mm-hmm.
And that's really all about topics that are cross-cutting above any one piece of technology, things like architecture and strategy
mm-hmm.
and bigger picture ideas that a lot of our users want to talk about before they go and work on one particular product. A second thing that we've been building on is the idea of appointments. So you don't have to hope that there's no line when you get to the place you want to be. So we're piloting that in the services area, similar to solution diagramming and strategy and topics like that. Users can sign up in advance on the website now and know they have a dedicated time to meet with an expert. And if it's well received, we can expand that next year to other areas.
Excellent. So you can make your appointment, get your shoes on, and make sure you have the app.
That's absolutely right.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Brian, for joining me today, and I'll look forward to seeing you at the conference.
I'll see you there.
As we look forward to an amazing week, let's take a moment to revisit last year's event. Join Esri's Director of Sales Growth, Marcella Cavallero, as she guides us through some of the must-see spots and experiences from the 2024 User Conference.
Hello, I am standing in front of the San Diego Convention Center, and we are so excited to be here attending the Esri User Conference. I'm excited to take you on a tour of what's going on inside this amazing building. So first up, let's check out the Expo Hall. Here we are on the Expo floor where GIS technology comes to life. We have demo theaters where there's all kinds of presentations on leveraging GIS technology. We also have our fabulous partners who are exhibiting throughout the showcase, and we have a number of Esri experts here to help our users, and there's all kinds of networking opportunities going on. All across the convention center, tech sessions are happening, just like you see in the room behind me. This is where all kinds of valuable information is shared and discussed. In fact, this morning I learned how to better use ArcGIS story maps in my own team briefings. And remember, you can catch some of these sessions on demand. Feeling peckish? Well, no worries. The food truck selection outside is just incredible. From gourmet tacos to mouth-watering barbecue, there's something delicious for everyone. At the Esri store, attendees can find a gift for just about anyone. From Esri playing cards to t-shirts, there are even things for the youngest of GIS lovers. Are you looking for some inspiration? Then the Map Lounge is the place to be. There are hundreds of submitted images and maps by our fabulous user community covering a wide range of topics on geography and GIS. Thanks for joining me on this tour of the Esri User Conference. We hope you got a taste of all the incredible experiences that put this event on the map.
That was a look back at last year, and this year promises to be just as exciting. Throughout the week, there will be a collection of activities that will let you stretch your body and mind, including the 5K run and morning yoga sessions, plus evening social events in relaxed settings where you can connect with fellow attendees. And of course, don't miss the Thursday night party. This year, we're heading to the iconic Petco Park for an unforgettable evening of local food, music, and networking under the San Diego stars. The party at Petco Park is within walking distance of the convention center, with multiple access points to make entry a breeze. All party attendees will need a wristband this year, including children 12 and under. Leave your bags behind and come ready to party. Your hands will be full with fun and maybe a taco or two. We're counting down the days until we can all connect in San Diego. Thanks for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you at UC.